was work today?
It was crazy. I'm covering that funky beer cloud story.
So, is there any truth to those reports of people getting superpowers around town?
That's ridiculous. I mean, it is kind of silly. I mean, the guy on the radio just said yesterday.
We have received confirmation from Lighthouse Biomedical that the alcohol explorers do not pose any significant public health risk.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm not going to be able to hang out tonight.
Finally get too cool to hang out with your little sister?
No. I just have to talk to Viv.
You guys going to be okay?
I don't know. She's been blowing up on me a lot lately.
Sorry to hear that. Look, I'm here for you if you need me though, okay?
Thanks.
So, where are Vivi and Kason? I think they're actually breaking up.
What? Why?
Well, she's been a real hothead.
She's certainly been a lot harder to live with. I think she's gonna take this, like, really hard.
You can't do this to me.
Viv, you've been kind of a lot lately. You're smothering me.
So, when do you start fighting villains and shit?
Stop trying to get a story out of me. I'm a copycat with hyper senses. It's not super helpful to beating up 4 people back at me. I should take this.
You can't do this to me. I love you. You love me. Love me!
I love you.
You don't mean that! They don't know what this is like. Let's do this.
No, Carla. You can't come with me.
You don't know what she's capable of.
I don't. But you and Tommy are the closest thing to family I've left.
What does Brittany get? She gets super senses, and what am I left with? A dead boyfriend? And a hostage? I mean, what is this?
Oh my god, Viv. What the fuck are you doing?
I hate them! You hate them.
I hate them.
Yeah, you fucking do.
If I don't make it, if we don't make it, you can tell the story.
Kill her.
Tommy, no. Tommy, don't do this. Tommy, stop. Please, baby. Don't do this to me. I love you.
I love you too.
I'm sorry. Oh my god, babe.
It's okay, babe. I love you.
Fucked up.
Stop! Change back!
The fire, the manipulation, it's all the anger. Viv, you fucked up!
I didn't fuck up. You fucked up. Say it. say you fucked up!
Scarlet Effigy, a masked crusader who shows evildoers the parts of themselves they've been hiding from. The sensitive hero our villains need. That's the story Carla wrote, and that's the hero I strive to be. But there's just one problem. Hello? Yeah, I can be there.